Today I'm with Don Jackson Blattner to find out how to detox your body naturally. Is it possible?
Totally possible, and it all starts in your gut. So healthy 5 F's is what you need to keep in mind. The first is fluid. So drinking water, drinking tea, maybe 3 cups of tea and the rest water for the day helps things flush through your system. Second F is fiber. Beans, whole grains, lots of colorful fruits and vegetables. This is very important for healthy digestion. Fats, good fats like olives, avocado, nuts, and seeds keep your system healthy, like glowing. Friendly bacteria, these are probiotics in yogurt, kefir, and kombucha, really help keep that flora healthy. And the final F is fitness. That exercise and getting your blood flowing really keeps your whole system healthy.
I love that. Thank you so much, Don. For more information on how to detox your body naturally, go to our website, livinghealthytv.com.